Ladies, I'm getting a bit disappointed now. Madam, please don't encourage it in us. You know how hard it is for me here. Very difficult. Now, we're going to begin then. We're going to begin, ladies and gentlemen. And I don't want that to happen again, do you, lads? Now, don't even go back on the stage. Just stand down here for a moment. When I bring you a chair, please sit on the chair, if you don't mind. Sit someone on that chair, and someone sit on that chair, please. I need to go. Just any chair at all. Just anyone. Sit on your horse. Thank you. Yeah. On your horse. Sit on your horse. Can you sit on your horse, please? On your horse, madam. Your horse. There's a horse here. Oh. You've run out of horses. Two little boys had two. No, can't do that one either, can we? Yeah, have this one. There's a horse for you. Everybody, when you take the hand of the person beside you, just take the hand of the lady beside you, and then link arms together if you can for me. Becky, can I borrow your hand just for a second? Can you raise your hands, ladies, to this level, just at this height? What I'm going to do, I'm going to take Becky nice and deep to sleep by dropping her hand, and when she goes to sleep, the next lady's hand will become heavy, and then when she goes to sleep, the next lady's hand will get heavy, and the next lady, and the next, and I'll finish off then with you, Nicola. Do you think I can hypnotise you again? Did you all watch the Super Bowl last night? Did you watch it, any of you? Or do you know how they do the Mexican wave at those big games? You see them doing it? This is called the hypnotic wave. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Give a big round of applause for the winners. Nice and loud. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to finish with a little finale for you. I'm going to click my fingers. I want you all to keep your eyes tightly closed, ladies. I want you to keep your eyes tightly closed. I want you to imagine, you heard me mentioning a horse. I want you to imagine you're on a horse. That is your little pet horse. And you are in the biggest race of the year. You are in the Grand National with your horse. So I want you to reach out your left hand and take the reins. Take the reins of your horse with your left hand. That's it. Take the reins. Use your left hand. Stretch out. Take the reins. Left hand on the reins, everybody. Keep your eyes closed. Take the reins. Take the reins. Keep your eyes closed. Take the reins. Take the reins, please. Take the reins. Don't let the horse get too excited. Use your right hand to calm the horse. Give the horse a little stroke. Give the horse a little stroke. We're going to start the race, ladies and gentlemen. I don't want you to move your chairs or move your horse. I want you to stay on your chair, stay on your horse. We're going to start the race, the Grand National. This is how we're going to finish the show tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Tomorrow night, I'm going to be back with you. We're going to do something a bit different. If we have any lads in the show, a man will be having a baby. That'll be tomorrow night. That's what we've got, some guys tomorrow. A little bit of a different twist tonight. Coming up next, the fabulous Mr. Mark Marcus as Lionel Richie. Absolutely brilliant. Lionel Richie, Mark Marcus on stage. Get those horses ready. Ladies and gentlemen, at the very end of the show tonight, I'm going to say the words 1, 2, 3, bright, fresh, and wide awake. When I say 1, 2, 3, bright, fresh, and wide awake, every single person is going to stop doing what they're doing, and they're going to become bright, they're going to become fresh, they're going to become wide awake, as if they've had about 8 or 9 hours of relaxing sleep. Hypnosis doesn't replace sleep. But I'll tell you what, it sure as hell gives you a lovely feeling of relaxation. Sarah, just for you. You don't mind, did you, really? I think you quite actually enjoy it, don't you? No, it doesn't. Anyway, ladies, get ready. We're under starters' orders.
They're under Slatter's orders and they're off.
Get those reins, take that horse, ride that horse, ride that horse, ride that horse. Come on, ride your horse. Slow away, slow away. Get on the horse, ride the horse, ride the horse, ride your horse, ride your horse, ride your horse, ride your horse, ride it faster, faster, faster. Keep your horse where it is, keep your horse where it is. Keep riding it, keep it faster. Coming in the fence, coming in the fence. 1, 2, 3, up and over, over that fence.
That's the third, now they're coming in three. It's hanging flat to the left.
Straighten up on your horse,
There is the pup again, making a jump with a thousand under pressure, but finding
keep nothing. Riding the horse, keep riding it. It's faster and faster.
The prick with a
here's another fence coming. 1, 2, 3. Up and over. That's it, over that fence.
Nothing between these two.
Ready, you lot. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Everybody is 1, 2, and 3. Bright, fresh, wide awake, and you remember. Absolutely. Everything. Thank you so much for coming up here tonight. Look at that expression, can you see it? What's everybody doing in my liver? Ladies, you've been absolutely wonderful. Thank you. Nicol, I'm sorry. I know you missed a bit of drinking time. Don't worry, you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Give the girls a lovely cheer as they return back to their respective friends and their families. Ladies, thanks a million. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it. Are you two going home tomorrow? No, you've gone for a few days, have you? Well, you might.